Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Get off, you moron! Go fuck yourself and your family.
Guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
Are en route to the suspect's location.
safe?
Squad, it looks like we've got a power outage over here.
And she said CTOS Oops. Does that work for them now. Which is good. Yeah.
Watch out. Safe? Whatever.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
Directions. I've never been either, so I thought, okay, we'll roll up on it any old time.
Oh, I mean, just talk about Silicon Valley and the impact it's had on human culture. You got to go back to Florence in the 15th century to see that kind of fertility, that kind of advancement, that kind of this just explosion of ideas.
Careful.
I'm sorry.
Nothing like a fever dream. The other night, I dreamt I had to build a tower.
Yowza! Oh! call your assistant. Take care now.
Hello, Mr. Nice Pants.
Talks back and makes up answers that are so fitting.
Crazy.
He knows his hair color.
Ow!
Catch that?